This is the introductory video which will give you a channel overview. Let's try to introduce ourselves. We have been in data analytics technology over a decade. We implemented data analytics using Microsoft platform. We have knowledge, business knowledge on various industries, and we are passionate about teaching people. We want to share our knowledge through this channel. That is why this channel is built. So what you can get from this channel? A complete Microsoft data analytics technology in a single channel. For people, those who do not know what is data analytics is all about. A data analytics is a process of inspecting, cleaning, transforming, and modeling the data with the goal of discovering useful information, and that is used for supporting decision making. That is the core objective of data analytics. If you still don't know, or those who are new to this channel, or those who are new to this technology, let us try to understand with some quick architecture. Basically, you have source data and you need to generate report out of it to understand the patterns of the data and how your business is performing based on the data. You need to make a decision. This is the end objective. For that, you need to blend the data using a transformation ETL process, and then you can model the data. Then finally, you can present it using a Power BI or SSRS or any other Excel or any other reporting tools. This is the entire process of data analytics. Basically, we will call it as data warehousing concepts also. So in this, it is not a single technology you will use. Like, we have come up with SQL Server for storing the data, SSIS, SQL Server Integration Service for doing a transformation of your data, then SSAS for building a model out of your data, right? Data warehouse or data maths. Then finally, Power BI or SSRS can be used for reporting purpose. And one point to note here is, like, Power BI can itself can do all this process, like ETL using Power Query and modeling using Power BI modeling. So, but the key difference, those things I've explained in the some of the architecture videos. For now, we can skip that one. So with this note, we have different technologies to build the data reports or data analytics process. In case of cloud, whatever we have seen in previous screen, it is for on-premise version. In case of cloud, we have a different ways to store the data. Instead of SSIS, we have a data factory for orchestration or ingestion. And again, we can store it in blob storage or Azure Synapse Analytics. It can be considered as a data warehouse. Then instead of SSIS, we have Azure Analyst Service, and in turn, Power BI again comes as a visualization tool. So this is the entire process of data analysis. But most of the people think, like, only with Power BI we can do everything. That is possible for a small level of business, but for a bigger organization, the flow, they will follow this flow, either this one or in case of on-premise, this one. Power BI will be considered as a reporting tool. So with this note, what you can get from this channel? Now we understand what are the different technologies might be used in different organizations for data analysis. So predominantly, they need to store the data. So in this channel, we have Microsoft SQL Server. You have a very good knowledge or foundation about SQL Server, and you will get the knowledge on SQL and databases. SSIS for integration service, for moving the data or performing ETL. And for modeling, SSIS tabular model. We have separate playlist for each and every technologies. These are initial, I mean, they are individual technologies. They have separate mechanism how it works. So you can learn it once you go through the playlist. SSRS is part of this ecosystem, but I have not covered it yet, but soon I will cover it under Power BI paginated reports, because it is named as paginated reports, but still SSRS exists. So we in this channel, you can also get to know the Dataverse concepts. The core part, a heart of this channel is Microsoft Power BI, which contains more than 160 plus videos as of now, and it is going to increase soon. So on top of that, we also have Azure Storage, Azure SQL, Azure Ecosystem, how you can implement the data analytics in cloud. So all these things you're going to have in this channel. This is what this channel is about. Let's try to navigate to the playlist, how you can navigate. First things first, so if you go to the home and videos, you have a lot of videos over here. So instead, I will go by playlist. As I mentioned before, the SQL, you can go for this playlist. And in case of SSIS, we have a separate playlist here, SSIS. On SSIS, it is available here. When it comes to data warehousing concepts, you can check it out here, the data warehousing. Let me check it out here. This is the one, data warehouse. So these are the four predominant or primary thing you need to understand. And SSIS, SSIS, SSRS combined together, also called as MSBI, Microsoft Business Intelligence. Now there comes the tricky part, Power BI. So how Power BI playlist is designed in this channel is like, the Power BI tutorial is a complete playlist. As the name indicates, it contains everything. Those who are already familiar with Power BI, it is a different technologies, Power BI Desktop, Power BI Services. In Power BI Desktop, you have a different tools combined, Power Query, Power Pivot, and then DAX for modeling. So a lot of other things, right? So instead of keeping all the separate playlist, like Power Query, Power Desktop, and Power BI Services, this single playlist will contain entire thing with the flow. It starts with introductory about Power BI and then moves to different ways to deploy your reports and understanding about relationship. So this will be properly designed to have a flow. So forget about numbering in this particular playlist. Then some people already aware of Power BI Desktop, they want to focus only on Power BI Services. For them, that is why these playlists are created, Power BI Services. The same applicable to DAX. People are familiar with all other things, they're stuck in DAX. So we have a separate playlist for them. Then there comes a Power BI tips and tricks. We didn't especially designed for Power Query. Most of the Power Query topics available in this Power BI tips and tricks, and also along with some other tips and tricks as well. Then there comes an important part like Power BI real-time project. So the Power BI real-time project speaks about how in a real time the project will be implemented based on different requirements, whether it should be developed in the database or it should be developed in the Power BI. Those parts are discussed in this playlist. So this is the entire Power BI flow in English. And this, as I mentioned, this already contains services, DAX, projects, desktop, tips and tricks, everything together. Then important to note is like, we have a regional language in Power BI, which is will be a single playlist, not unlike a different playlist here. So everything put together in a single playlist in Power BI Tamil and Power BI Telugu. So I hope I already covered most of the things. And last things to mention, we have a separate series for visuals with Nux that will be each Friday. I have this video explaining about any one of the visual in Power BI. Also in Catch Up with Nux, this will be on Mondays. So on Mondays, I will be talking about any events happening in and around Power BI or data analytics world. So this is about this channel. So I hope you understand how you can navigate to this channel. You can start your analytics journey from here. Keep learning and do remember that data is your asset.